For me, advising is talking to a student, seeing what their long-term goals are, and then putting those puzzle pieces in place so that they can get there. I consider my role like a compass. I might not have all the answers, but I can point you to the people who do.
So if you really wanted to do like the hands-on experimental things, you can sign up for that.
We do caseload advising, so we work with the same group of students throughout their time here. And I think that's just so critical to their success.
The experience has been great because the relationship I have with my advisor, I feel like I could go to her for everything.
Yeah, I think the insight is so important because, you know, how do I know what class is best for me and what class is best for my degree without that insight and the experience that they have to help me and assist me with class selection?
Because that's really our main role, is to be a teacher and a mentor for our students, because many times students need help understanding what's required, what do I need to do to graduate, and we're here to fill that role.
Getting to know them and help them figure out what they want to do and where they want to go, and then watching them progress from like the very beginning to the very end, getting to watch them walk across the stage is like such a cool, I've never experienced anything like that before.
It's really rewarding for me because I get to see students progress, you know, rather than just maybe meet with them once and help them one time and then not really know what happened with them.
So anyone can look at an education plan and tell you, you know, take these four classes and you'll get to here. But I think it sets us apart that we actually care about the students.
All my academic career prior to college, I was told I wasn't smart enough to go to college. So now I have these same students facing me who have the same fears that I had. Well, what I do is get an opportunity to show them what the possibilities are. So I know the importance of having someone on your team that is going to say, I can help you and you can do this.
You go from, you know, not knowing anything, you know, coming out of high school, like, where do I start? And then, you know, you meet with your advisor and they put it plainly, they want to help you succeed, you know, and want to stay in school.
We have a system where I feel like nobody's ever turned away, that we're able to accommodate students at all times via email or telephone or in person or on Zoom. You name it, we can provide the services to students to help them out.
Yeah, I have a lot of pride for FSW and being here and encouraging students to complete their degrees to go on to do what they want to do. We do this job because like we want to get to know you and help you figure out what you want to do. And so like come talk to us, like don't be afraid.
I think FSW has such a really awesome, diverse student population. We have a lot of first gen students, a lot of students that are overcoming a lot of different kind of boundaries to be here. You know, full-time working adults, students that are career changers. We have some really great students. I've seen the great things they can do in my time here at FSW, and I absolutely feel like it's just really important for us to support them however we can.